So, UEFA's Women's Player of the Year is Lieke Martens.
We're talking about the successful season you had, of course, winning the Women's Euro at home. How does it feel to be holding this award right now?
So, this is so amazing. It's a big honor. I'm really proud of it. But, of course, without my teammates, I couldn't achieve this. I'm really thankful for everything. And, yeah, I'm speechless. I'm like, really happy. Thank you.
Congratulations.